Hello everyone. Who watched my two previous video know that the last few week I will work on to some project. What exactly I will show on two previous video, but it's happened as always that I must think about how connect some details and what color used and so about another things on two project, and on this time when I will think, I wanted have a little bit relaxing time, and on that actually I wanted to have some crafting relaxing time. So on this time I will make some small project, and this project I wanted to show you on this video. So my four project is ready. So on this video I show you this four project, and another project not exactly ready, so maybe on some another video I show you that another project what I will started but not finished. So this project, I mean some small tag. So I show you this tag first, this tag, so you will see. So this is MDF base. I used on this tag my black salt, and this black salt I will mix with my modeling paste. So I put on this tag this mix. After I will put some wooden elements, so you will see here this flower with leaves, and it go on full tag. And after here is, you will see a little bit here, this is some small photo frame what I will found. This is also nature, how this four corners is also nature. This hut is also wooden, so also I will use here wooden hut. You will see key. This is also wooden ring, and inside bottle cup. This silver elements was nature. I found also key, film strip, and light and butterfly. So, and here I will use this phrase what I will planet used on to my previous project, and who watch my video know this phrase is every day has in its own miracle. So this is fast tag what I create. Second tag, this I will use just how this cardboard connect three cardboard together, used as a background lace, connect on the center. Sorry, used here wooden stick what I will decorate separately. So I will put first book pages, lace, another laced here and lace with flower here, and use this small fairy, many flower, as you will see, and this biggest beads, and the sequence butterfly, and this clip, wooden clip, that my small fairy sit on this clip. So this is the second tag. Next, this is just once again MDF tag. I will use here what actually I don't remember here. I hope you will see here is some Christmas ornament, wooden Christmas ornament, what I will buy. I used here many chain what I will have. This is the same nature stuff what I will found, only here you will don't see, sorry, only here and here is some molding what I will made from resin, and this bag. So after when I will used some gold acrylic painting, I decided used some glitter. So I mixed just my handmade how this called. So I mix my white glue with many glitter, so you will see it's shiny and gold, and this why I will write here golden sky, and why I will use this bag. Of course I will found this bag, and sometimes ago Crafty Becky asked me can I like bugs, so I will answered yes, I like bugs. So I will use this one big, and just because I don't have many plastic bags and have only this bag, so I will use this one here on this tag. So this is three tag what I will create, this three tag what I will create, and something another I wanted to create, so this I create. So this is, I don't know from what this sip is, but this is like some sort of clay maybe, so I will found it also, so this base I will found, and after I will use three wooden stick. I hope you will see this and this, or this and inside. So and here I wanted to play it with some of my die cuts. So I will think what create to use die cuts. So once again, founding. Everything here is founding. So window I will found, and inside you will see it's back to playing card I glue. Here I will use some plastic decorative element what I will also found. Here just hand You will know what this is. You will don't see exactly, but something like. And this plastic mishmash, a film strip once again, decorative element from some lamp, plastic. This you will see, just corner. I will use. You will see here, just lavender. This element, this butterfly, and arrow. So this is my the last project what is ready, some just decorative something. I don't know how this call, but just some decorative something. So this is on this time my four crafting, relaxing things what I will create. Hope you will like, and hope to someone was like an inspiration. So thank you once again everyone who comments, thank you everyone who watch, and to the next video. Bye.